Don't skip over this item if you see it in game. When you're hunting wolves or bears in Eternal Return, make sure you check the body for barbed wire. So many times I've seen players skip over this item only looking for the rare resource. The reason why is because barbed wire is half the recipe for double guillotines. If you're able to hold on to these until final zone, that's 60 credits you can save by already having half the recipe. That's two extra call-ins you can use for cameras, food, or even more traps.